Hey guys, welcome back to another video. And today we're going to come back to my franchise. I just did one, I accidentally cheated. And everything was messed up. I didn't have my best players, I had 80 months in the 70. So we're gonna see how good we can. No drafting. Tom Brady. Oops, I screwed up, guys. I'm sorry. I gotta go back to the fantasy draft. Because if I skip through it, I don't think I would live anymore. I think I'd die by the time I was done. Coach just quit. Why didn't you do? I'm actually gonna pick the Patriots. Only reason I'm picking the Patriots is because I think Bob Gruden will stay on their team. If you wish to change roles or adjust options, use the tiles on the right. Should I be one player? I could be Tom Brady. Let me coach again. I was motivated. That's normal. I like this dude, kind of. I'm picking him. John Blanco. Yeah, let's go. League settings. Gotta check these out. Come on, let's change this. Minutes. Every episode we're gonna play a game. Not preseason. Actually, we will do preseason. Alright, here we go. Oh, we got 9. Ooh. QB. No, Tom's gone. And we're going for a running back right here. Now we'll go for a quarterback. I want to get Gronk. What's his throw? I don't care about speed. Throw on run 80. Alright, yeah, we're gonna do throw on runs a lot. He's perfect for this. Gronk is still available. So right now we got a halfback, a quarterback, and a tight end. I'm going for a cornerback right here. Come on, let's get a good one. 90 overall, let's go. D'Amique Rodgers Cromartie, he's good. I've used him before. Middle linebacker, I need somebody. I like it sticking. You know I like it. I like it sticking in those drills. Alright, one a corner again. We're going back to corner. There are still really good players in this draft. Ooh, an 89. Let's go, Brent Grimes. He's good too, I've used her team. He's good for interception. Ooh. One more corner now. We'll take the 8. Terrence Newman. I think I'm gonna do a trade off for the QB. But Derek Johnson, that's who I needed. I love that dude. What position do I need? Speed, he got nice catching, bro. You're on the team for that catching. I know you guys are like, what the crap? Why didn't you pick the top overall at backup QB? I like Ryan Horner because he likes to, he throws a lot. He doesn't like to run. Just like Brady. That's why I'm trying to get him. Thank you. I'm a million ballin' every day.
Yeah.
All right. I determined he could throw.
Okay.
He could stay, but I'm not willing to let him that much. Dang, that's a nice pass. Wrong button. But that was nice though. First down, they're going goal line. I've been out here balling every day. Yeah. Johnson, here we go. Good old Freeman. We gotta, we won't restart this drill. This one, we won't restart. Alright, we won't restart this drill. I like this part of it. I've been out here balling every.
How do you catch that, brother?
Bro, I had Gronk made a side catch and his feet just barely made it. Oh my god! About 8 yards. I was right too. 8 yards. Oh. Seeing that dude and making it hit like that would just be legendary in real life. No! I'm restarting. I like getting everyone right on this one.
Alright, for one, what the crap was he doing?
1 yard off is basically inches.
No, first down! Holy crap, that's gonna call it as a first down! No, they're not! Oh my god, we came back, that was stupid. Get down! He almost rolled in! At the 1 yard line, 1 or 2 yard line!
How did he even stay up? I'm just some gigantic dude. I'm gonna jump on your feet and nothing's gonna happen.
What the crap? I hit stick, my guy goes flying forward. Like, he's making himself fly, kind of. By making the hit stick. It's kind of weird. I don't like it. Forget the solution. I'm gonna be middle linebacker. Like, the mid-read linebacker. Mid-read, yikes! Yeah, that's a big hit for your tiny size! I really don't think he should be that good. Especially against the- Oh! Dang, it's hard to get Phillip Rivers down. Like, he cannot get him down. Like, he's barely getting him down. Ra-cha-cha! Yes! The hit stick actually worked for one! But also, if they get this one, it's gonna stink because it's gonna make us look like crap. Picked off! Picked off! Here's your pick! I saw my guy have the ball and didn't drop it. He picked it. He dropped it though, because he got back up, but that's how practice works. I made sure I switched too for that. That's a, oh my god, it looks like you're nowhere near second goal. And it says second goal. Oh, he wasn't out. He was not touched either. I've been out here balling every day. Yeah. Oh, cha-cha, what? Here's your last chance, you dude. Big dudes are coming in. Use our pick for the last one! Ready up! Gronk came back to the Patriots. I don't know if he likes that or not. Please don't touch that rat. Please don't touch my rat. They could have got a first down on the last play easily with Gronk. Okay, he's been chucking all of us. That's 5 yards. About 5 yards. Four. First down, about the 8-yard line. Yay! Brady never did that, so I might do that switch thing. I might have to trade. I was automatically going to trade for Brady anyway, but I also might get Rob Groove because he has 99 everything. Let's go, 4th and goal right here. 18 yards to go. Let's see if they can pull off from there. It's a miracle. They win. Yay! Okay, we gotta do some practice now. Got to go. Guys, see their quarterback?
like I'm sick with the flu. I cover my face in a pool. That's spring summer 2002. Yeah, please don't touch my ride. The grass teddy, with the teddy. Quick with the
Brady's on the Rams.
Please don't touch my ride. Shirt off the cam, ready. Let's start.
The Rams need a quarterback. I got them on there. I think Philip Rivers is putting us down. Go to picks. 32. See how much it just goes up. They need a middle linebacker. He's good. Center. I think the Patriots got a good center. Okay, so they don't really want Roger Kamani. Or like, I'll give him Marshall Yonder. It's a right guard. Left end, they need a left end. So do we. I just put Le'Veon Bell in. Another one, another good player. I have to get away Gronk. I'm gonna pull out Gronk and go. I'm just gonna look for the other. Got a good jersey right now. don't like everything. You in the face. Yeah, he wears this helmet. He does not wear it, wait, but... Well, it looks like I'm just upping his, like, stats, like, just normal Tom Brady stats. No, play action, come on, dude, that has to be better than that. Game. So many sacrifices. I'm gonna put on their colors, which I think is awesome looking. That's not their colors. Get preseason win. 75 XP. So throw the ball twice. Score TD. All right, we'll pass it to number 15. Some of these HTs. Oh, let's wait. Start fast. 50 rush yards. We're gonna run with you, bro. You got you 99. Why wouldn't we run with you? Fortnite, like, but I do have, if you watch my Fortnite videos, you can see that I have, username. All you have to do is friend me, I'll accept it. Who's that kid? Let me look. Teddy Bridgewater. Davis Webb and... Alright, who's our... Okay. Oh, I thought that was wide receivers. They got one good wide receiver. As we got lots of good wide receivers.
Five and made the Pro Bowl in 2015. Unable to connect on first down pass play.
Some people got goals for one tackle early game. We'll try to get him out. Try to get the kid to get in the backfield and like just playing it. Somebody got tackled out. Oh, that's a lot of heat. Derek Johnson. What you doing, Jackson? Just know what I'm doing. You just look like you're running around like a chicken yogurt. Blue Lady. Rush. Timeout. Landon? Hello? Okay, well, you're here now. Well, you can hear me talking, but, you ain't talking. Alright, sorry about the pause, guys. And then okay. That could have been a first down. What the crap? Why does it keep doing that? Okay, at least we stopped him right there.
Already looked his way a couple of times on this opening drive. Can't connect there.
And I actually am rushing with him.
Now this is fielded in the end zone.
Minnesota's not in our league, I don't think.
No, that was a good yard catch.
Butler? You're not Malcolm Butler. Shut up. Come on, this is I think this is actually a league the league. League the league right here. I think it's the same league. Playing like for the Super Bowl and stuff. This is preseason, so you gotta watch out on the players.
You gotta run. Cause they do not get that knee off. Like if their knee's like 1 inch off and you hit them and they fumble, you gotta touch them.
too. I forgot to write. Wait, why? Is it because it's preseason? Or is that medical? Preseason. It's preseason. And this play was flushed to his left,
still on the run, able to accurately throw the football. Blunt is number 35. Let's go.
Blunt, blah, 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 blah. Blunt, run your route.
Oh! Go, Blunt! Yeah! Go, go, Blunt!
Watch that. Look how far I have to run back before I throw it to him. And look at this, he outruns that dude. Look at how close this dude was. He hit his arm off. He did hit his arm. That's pure contact. He stood up and he didn't get touched. Back, look at this dude. This dude could have had me bad. If it wasn't for number 19, touchdown for Blunt, he still made it through him. You might see the hair going through his helmet. He still could have made it through him if it wasn't for 19, because look. I've never seen a that was literally, that looked like crap. Marshawn Lynch in the Super Bowl, and that started playing. Alright, we're gonna do it for a little. Little shotgun. Halfback. Come on, catch that. I'm gonna go for the extra one. I'm not gonna make it either. Finally make that. I'm even sad. But I didn't think I was going to. He's gonna go, oh, go, where is it? airs
those short throws coming up eyes get real wide, don't they?
How about the anticipation on the play? Reading, reacting, and then the ability to catch the football and take it in the opposite direction.
So they're going to go for two.
Right, it's a goal.
After the pick six, they go right back to the air.
No!
Successful.
I know they didn't tack on the 2 points, but I liked their attempt.
Substitute.
After the interception return for a touchdown, I was thinking to myself, forget kicking
just
it, go for two, and they did.
And everybody scrambling, maybe you can't.
I lost Derek Johnson.
Come
on, Bears.
Like
Bears?
You take it away. They stuck it in the end zone.
No!
Guys,
we can't. No, Bears go. Bears beat them. Hello? Channel. Sorry. Alright, guys. That guy, like.
And this time he's going backwards. So after the no gain on the last attempt, here they get him behind the line.
With the struggles,
James, I had it go below.
They've got to think about changing up their play call. Some screens, some draws, some quick hitting plays in order to try and supplement the run game. You don't totally abandon it, but you try and give it a little bit of help.
And on points. Touchdown lead, Aaron Rodgers. A single touchdown pass to this point in that one. Now LeGarrette Blount gets set to go again on offense. He's been good. His guys are winning so far. The recipe working here in the second quarter.
He doesn't like to just take a lot. He wants to carry his team on his back.
Who is that?
This game.
Yeah, he's done that. He'll be hoping
to continue. Who is that? That's not LeGarrette Blount.
So many offenses want to get the running backs into the passing.
Come on, you got to catch that.
Get down to them. But sometimes those guys are just not as comfortable catching the ball as they are running it.
His name is Hoyer. Stick. Who this guy is. That's like
one more game. They'll give him a yard on the play. And that'll lead here to a third down.
He's got to be able to catch the football. Doesn't matter what position
you
play.
Yeah, everyone's
on offense. Be aware, ball may come your way.
Bro, that guy's retarded.
Looking to throw. And one has him. One down, but not before he was able to break the tackle and the extra effort moves this distance. 18 big yards on that one. A New England first down.
Sometimes it's designed, sometimes you have to know when to leave. But you can move and make some tackle. And that ball is able to get on the run at all, and it's still accurate throwing the football ball.
Oh, let's go to shotgun and four down. But they still keep the running back on his
head. And that is caught on the right sideline, but outbound, says the line judge.
Clock, I had to throw it out though.
Took him a little too far on second down.
It's second half.
It was all predetermined where he was going to go with the football.
Yeah, see, he wasn't really going through progressions. He wanted to go to his top guy. You do that against this defense.
I felt number 15. Number square. Number square. Just plain square.
It's incomplete.
Easy return. Could I have made the return? That looks like I could have made the return. I think I made a stupid decision by diving. Because watch this. Makes it to the 30. No, they closed that up. That guy would hit me. That guy. Alright, just imagine me standing up. That guy would have pounded me. Right where I wanted it, right? Right there. Right there. Down at the 33 or 32. Matters on what hit first. Yeah, we'd be down at the... That's where the knee hit the 31. But the ball also hit at the 32. So we're at 31 and 32. Would have been at the 33 if I kept running. Okay. Well, they counted it as the 33 because of the stretch alarm, but I can't believe it wasn't flagged. Cam Newton and Jaiji. Oh god, and Eli Manning. We're all insane. So is Mike Evans, and they're losing with Mike Evans. Wow, about the outside, doesn't it? And that's exactly where this is too. Go on, no! That's like one more yard going. I was right, I got 1 yard out of that. This is going really nice job. I see exactly where Blonde's going to go. Exactly where I have to go. Dang it. Okay. We're gonna do special teams. It's gonna be a punt. It's gonna be a fake punt. Can you hear me? Hear me on that? Okay, here we go. It's a bad call. I should have made a normal throw, but still, I'm gonna go for the fake punt. What position do you play? You don't deserve to play. Why are you on it? They made a mistake, apparently. Injured him. But we only allowed 32 yards. Yeah, shoulder strain. Dislocated elbow. They don't know how long he's going to be out yet. I'll wait till 4. Like, I'll wait till 2-minute warning for that. Oh, they started to play just in time.
He's gonna look deep down the field.
You are retarded!
Terrence Newman with a pick.
Go for it though. We gotta look at that medical center again. My guy's only out for the game. They don't know how long he's out. Fourth quarter wait. Spacing. He is a rookie quarterback, but he's gonna be a boss.
And the second part of that is when you're a young quarterback, you are gonna stare down targets.
Woo! First down!
It'll be a game of 10 to start the drive.
Barely two. Here's the die. The die for me. That stupid little. First down. If I didn't do that, no first down. I think it'll work. Okay. All right. He only did it once. We can be fine with him once. The other guy did every three times. I threw to him three times.
I think you're right. Almost looking for a bail out, isn't he?
But also, yes, block, go, first down.
Can I create a penalty downfield? Maybe pick up an interference call, get that yardage downfield. Anything.
This is why we need to do more passes.
He definitely took a shot. Good route, good pickup for first down yardage. And that is a tough one to cover, the angle route, because a running back getting out of the backfield. If you're trying to cover that space, if you're in the wide receiver spot and you're seeing this play develop, he heads out towards the flat first.
Get to the two. First time out of the game by any of the teams. I think he did that because he wants to score more. I want to score at least once in that third quarter. Once. I might start episode 2 right after this.
And I don't want people to think that NFL locker rooms are cookie cutter, that everyone's saying the exact same thing in every situation. But I do know that all 32 teams have an emphasis on starting fast. Game, you know, second half, no matter what. What was first 5 minutes, first 3? Back now in Foxborough, where the fourth quarter will begin with a kickoff following the score of the final play of the third quarter. Now to kick this one away. That'll be taken in the end zone. And no run back here. This will be a touchback.
It should be known by now. If they don't know, then it's going to be bad. It's bad.
He comes out to the 25-yard line.
We need to figure out how long he's going to be out and soon. Because he's out for the whole game, or like the whole season, that means that's one more play. That's the player that we don't. Can I tell my Mac is getting his back? 99. That's who they told me to work. That's why I'm used to. Maybe I'll show you. Yep, look at Tiny Well.
taken down, Williams. And he is hit pretty hard from the side as he's knocked down. Give him five
block, run,
carry
catch,
there, and it'll set up a third down. And there's a run in the head. Good, solid yardage.
It's going to be down to 40 minutes. By the time the next play starts. 4 minutes exact. Crap, they didn't catch me. I'm sure what they're doing is to stop the clock and try to score. All they have to do is three times in 3 minutes, which is difficult, but it's possible. Trust me, I know it's possible. No, he's wide. Don't touch you. Yes! How? How did you do that? Holy crap. I'm just trying to get the clock to run. I know 15 is going to be. We might actually send Hot Route. Streak. People on a streak? Alright, let's go. Block, go! Block, catch that! They did not put back the change. Change because it's inches. Yeah! No first down. But one more yard. So, we need to stop. Oh, he comes up like this. So 2 minutes.
Time for a break.
They still don't know. He's probably out for the season. They still don't know.
We'll finish it after this.
Game is over. 2 minutes left. We can't score four times. Forfeit.
Well, in the grand scheme of things, it's likely not going to matter much. predictability. And I don't know that
they're going to be a whole lot. They're doing a side kick. Ooh. Yeah! They gave us yardage! We win! Coach just looks like they're like, oh, we need to upgrade our team. Like, come on. Oh, come on, man. Come on. Ah, take a pass, 7-0. We've got two. They suck. First ever sack. And this is fourth quarter. You need to block. You need another touchdown. With another touchdown and a really deep pass too.
Let it go deep right.
Show my Brian. Oh my god. It's a great thing. Oh my god. Touchdown,
Patriots. Marcel Reese, 56 yards. And the Patriots add on to their lead. And Charles, the defender, was there. He just didn't get it.
Sometimes these plays turn into basketball in a sense, with two guys going up for the football. Which guy's going to box the other away from it and grab it?
Yeah, I know you hear it a lot, but it's just the will to get it, right?
Oh, without a doubt, the will, as well as some really nice touch on the ball that was thrown.
And some talent, too. That's going to set him back 5 yards.
This isn't even Tom Brady. This is Brian Hoyer, the backup quarterback. Look. That's two people there to guard him.
Wow.
And he caught it. PAT.
Barthon, extra point.
Am I going to the highs today?
Highs.
And that'll increase their lead to 28. Pretty clean and simple there. Just two plays, a long pass resulting in the touchdown on play number two.
Well, before we get out of here, and that was the message to the team.
Just something to build.
Just something to
tight end on that one.
Peace out, guys.